rodeo sessions. Now, I'm not sure this is the right pronunciation. Is it goat rodeo or is it goat rodeo? What do you think, Chris? It's a hard one, huh? Rodeo? All right. Well, we're gonna just keep at this because we're having a little, you know, some problems with naming things. First of all, it's a band. I think this is the first time in the history of the Hollywood Bowl that we have four live goats on stage. So this is a first. One or two before. And I think this is. But I'd like you to comment on this, Chris. What actually is the origin of goat rodeo?
Ah,
the term.
Well, we thought about this long and hard, folks. We even consulted the Urban Dictionary and found out that a goat rodeo is a situation so very complicated, so intricate, so many moving parts, ins and outs, what have you, as the dude might say, that basically everything has to go right or the people involved will perish. So we felt like it was appropriate.
Another way of looking at this is everything here or any tradition that we have is actually invented. And if it's not invented and it's not successful, that perishes too. No, I'm just taking it one step further. But another problem that we seem to be experiencing is the naming of songs. Now, the first song is fairly clear. I see some of you are eating. It's called Quarter Chicken Dark. So, I don't think there's any more explanation for that. But the second work that you're going to hear is actually, I see written in front of me, Less is Moi, or Moi. Moi. Why that?
Well, during the writing session for Less is Moi, we're working on a particular section of the song, and I was getting uppity, a little above my raisin, and as is my wont, and banjos being what they are, I asked Stuart over there if maybe he would play a little less. See, it's nice now, but you know, sometimes. To which he promptly responded, "Chris, less is more." It's done.